showing zero, meaning absolutely no evidence of alcoholic consumption. Case closed, right? Nope.
I understand that you blew triple zeros, so that leads me to believe that there's something else going on.
I was dealing with an officer who was absolutely, in my mind, untrustworthy.
A blood test taken that night later confirmed what Harris knew to be the case. No bruise in his system. In a lawsuit, Harris says the police officer in question has allegedly arrested at least four other motorists for DUIs who later proved to be sober.
There appears to be zero consequence for destroying somebody's life, an innocent citizen's life, with a bad arrest.
We spoke with Loveland Police Chief Robert Tyser.
Can you imagine how frustrating and humiliating that would be to be arrested for DUI when in fact you weren't drinking and blew a 0.0?
I believe that when this officer or any officer in this department makes an arrest, it's based on solid probable cause.
It has been the most embarrassing, stressful thing that I've ever experienced.
Charges against both men we spoke with were dropped. We'll be back with more right after this.
Still to come, where's the beef?
Are your sneezes putting your friends in awkward positions? Stick with Zyrtec. Zyrtec starts working hard at hour one and works twice as hard when you take it again the next day. Zyrtec, mumble no more. Stephen, did you know a TurboTax Live expert can do your simple tax return for you? For free. It's true. For a limited time, TurboTax is free for simple returns, even when an expert files for you.